We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
And Toronto kick off to start the match.
This is the lineup for the home side.
I've been watching them train this week. They've been polishing up the diamond in midfield in a 4-4-2 formation.
Yeah, and the man at the forward point of that diamond, Martin, behind the two strikers, he's important. He can make things happen.
And the cross is in. Into the centre, Jovinko. David Villa. It's going to be very tough for the opposition today to break down the home team's defence. When you look at the stats, very few teams have broken them down.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Johnson. Jose Altidore. Delgado, and a special occasion for him, concentrating now on the match on his birthday.
They've opened them up here.
Oh, a miss. Andrea Pirlo. Here's Bravo.
This might be it.
Oh, he's missed it. More. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Lopez. Goal news involving New York.
It's a goal for New York Red Bulls. 21 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Michael Bradley.
And he claims the cross.
It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Here's Taylor, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Andrea Pirlo. And Andrea Pirlo. Crosses in. This could be it. Jovinko! Great stop. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Andrea Pirlo. Lopez. Michael Bradley.
Jose Altidore.
And he's in there with a header.
That's well, well wide. Good passing here.
That's a useful ball in.
And he headed it goalwards. And easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. And Johnson.
Shot on!
Missed it. Iraola. And that's a across the field to try and switch the play. And back it goes to the goalkeeper.
There'll be at least an extra 2 minutes of added time.
Delgado. Michael Bradley. Gonna cross it to the centre, Jovinko. Good take by the goalkeeper. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, it's level pegging. Whistle from the referee. And we're off and running again for the second half.
And here's the cross. Hello! Very good stop here.
Will end the threat, at least for the moment.
And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And the decision is a corner here.
It's a goal!
A goal from David Villa. What a volley it is. Really, it's gone over the top of the keeper before he could react, that volley.
And here's the goal again. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Hernandez. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Confident and quality on the ball.
A decent fist away by the keeper. Delgado. Here's Bravo. News of a goal from New York.
It's a goal for Chicago Fire. 62 minutes played, 2-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. McNamara. Andrea Pirlo. Attacking now. Here's the cross. Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
Now, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as boundless as that.
Well, time is ticking away, it's time for a change, and here it comes. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
He's looking for the cross. McNamara. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Iraola. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
To score! That's the post! Sebastian Giovinco. He's beaten his man. Yeah, he's got the ball back. And the cross is in. He's out with a punch to clear the danger. He's going to cross it. Brilliant work at the back. That's what's got them the result here.